Next part, escape from Sand Mountain. This is the last one. And unlike the first two, mystery is not in this one, so it's just SpongeBob alone. But I do know I will get lost in this level. And those dumb things are back. Like I said, it's based on how well I'm doing. Don't take much of a video. And sometimes I can get lost. Hey, Sandy. I haven't seen you in a while. A bucking bronco. Okay, then. Get back down there so I can... we have to activate him because there's a bubble there. There's two ducks so I won't get... I guess I have to push him through. Thought so, because there's something up there. And you again. Like I said, I just don't know which way am I going. More spikes. I hate it levels with spikes on above. It makes jumping even harder. Especially with this guy. Better wait for that little robot to open the gate and oh! It closed right between that thing. That's a funny little glitch. I need to push you there. So I need to get up there. Oh crap. Didn't expect you. And you alternate. Okay, I got a key, which means I can go back down. I know there's something up there. I need to alternate it to blue so I can get to a bad guy over there. Now I have to set it back to red because I have a feeling there's a black bubble over there. Well, up ahead I meant. I needed to get lost anyway. Ha! Get away from me. Figures. Well, I need to get it back there, you, so I can push you over there. Could you just stand still for a little bit? Oh, crap. Go back! There we go. There's the exit. See how well I can get through all this. Because something tells me I won't get all of level 4 in this level. Because if I make 5 videos and videos today, I don't know what I will do. But whatever. Push you, because while these bubbles make steps, I had to push you over there. Now I need you. Now I need you down here. And that completes this level. Back to the sea cave. The Mermalair. Oh. Again. This one's tricky as well. So many jumping around. And this time we have Mystery with us. Let me push you there. I remember getting stuck in this level sometimes. Like I said, the later you progress, the harder the levels can be. And again, I don't know how many videos it will take me to complete chapter 4. If I get 5, then I'll have to upload, well, 3 today and probably 2 for tomorrow. Because I don't want to go crazy. I don't suppose all zeros are reward if you get all 20 all the Krabby Patties here. It's not like in Revenge of the Flying Dutchman. If you got all the doubloons, you will unlock all the endings. Here, I don't think you get a prize. I mean, getting all the Krabby Patties is just getting, just getting all these little bonus levels, playing them 8 times to get 8 pictures, while the rest of them just give you a bonus. Get that at a right angle. There we go. So many of you robots, eh? Oh. Wait. So we had to activate you here. And I suppose I need you here. Oh, Mermaid Man. Well, I found a second spatula and I'm pretty sure I'll find the last 2 Krabby Patties. Oh, wait, they're right there. Silly. No. No. Ready? I want to get high enough to reach it because there's a flower bit over there. There we go. Last area, because I got all the Krabby Patties, and there's the gate. I knew you would show up. Just need to find the last spatula. There's a key. And what's over there? Oh, it's a sponge bonus. And so many electricities. And there's last. Oh crap. I better stop.